sometimes you have a large list of data and it's difficult to see where the comments are on this data. So I've written a little macro here, and I'm going to highlight all of the cells that have comments on them in a hot pink. So I have one comment here and another comment right there. So let me show you the code. So what I've done first is I'm calling the subroutine color comments, and dim, which is basically a cell as a range, dim as the cells that have comments in them as a range, dim range, RNG as a range, range equals what I've selected. And so I'm going to on error, resume next. And so now what I'm doing is I'm comments select cells as the range, the cells within this range, special cells, XL cells, type comments. And I'm saying on error, go to zero. And for each cell in the comments range, if they are, if the cell equals comments cell, then you're going to color these, and the color index equals 26, which is hot pink, and then end if and next, and then we loop around until we're finished our range here. So let's run this. So let's first of all go to our data here, and we're going to select it. Then I'm going to go to my developer tab, and I'm going to go to macros, and I'm going to do sheet color sheet one color comments, and I'm going to run this. And so there you have my two cells that have comments in them being highlighted. So that's a pretty simple macro to do when you have a large sheet of data. Please subscribe.